can learn about the 1-2-3s. It's all about you and me having fun together. We can talk about your family. We can learn about anything. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. It's all about you and me having fun together. All right. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another RME Music Lab episode number 76. I could just be making that up, but I'm pretty sure that's right. My name is Ben. Filling in for Mr. Brett here this week as they are on vacation, having a grand old time. So we're going to get to do some fun Friday stuff today. But let's kick things off the way we do with some blues lyrics. Let's see here. Let's do like a little... Sometimes I wanna go floating on a barge down the river. Sometimes I wanna go floating on a barge down the river. On those nights when the north air just makes me shiver, I wanna find the land of Louie and the Doctor. I wanna find the land of Louie and the Doctor. Think New Orleans just might have what I need to offer. I wanna hear all the sounds of New Orleans. I wanna hear all the sounds of New Orleans. Wheels got the drive, if my pockets got the means. So there we go. There's some blues lyrics to get things going here. I got another fun Friday song that I want to do here before we get to our listening activity. So let's make that happen here. This is one of my like favorite rock and roll songs. I love playing rock and roll stuff. It's what I like really early on started listening to. It's like the first music I got into. With early Beatles stuff and the Beach Boys and Elvis and Chuck Berry and Little Richard, just all that stuff was just all around me as I was growing up. So I love I love playing that stuff. This is one of my favorites. It's a Chuck Berry tune. The Beatles covered it. It's basically just, it's about telling the old guard of musicians to roll over because rock and roll's here. It is called, Roll Over Beethoven. I'm gonna write a little letter, gonna mail it to my local DJ. Got a funky little record I want my jockey to play. Roll over Beethoven, gotta hear it again today. You know my temperature's rising, the jukebox blowing a fuse. Yeah, my heart's beating rhythm, got a soul that's singing the blues. Roll over Beethoven, tell Tchaikovsky the news. I got I get pneumonia, need a shot of rhythm and blues. I caught the rolling arthritis hanging out at the rhythm review. Roll over Beethoven, rocking it 2x2. Well, if you're reeling and rocking, you roll it over and reel and rock it. You roll it over and move on up just a trifle further and reel and rock it. Yeah, roll over Beethoven, tell Tchaikovsky the news. Well, early in the morning, yeah, I'm giving you warning. Don't step on my blue suede shoes. Well, hey, diddle diddle, yeah, I'm playing my fiddle, and I ain't got nothing to lose. Roll over Beethoven, tell Tchaikovsky the news. You know she wiggle like a glowworm, dance like a spinning top. She got a crazy partner who wants to hear the reel and rock. And long as she's got a dime, the music will never stop. Roll over Beethoven, roll over Beethoven, roll over Beethoven. A little Chuck Berry there to get things going. So let's talk about our listening activity artist for the day, the great Dr. John. Mentioned him a little bit there in the blues lyrics to start things off. Dr. John is primarily a keyboard player and singer. He plays a lot of different stuff because he's a great musician, but that's kind of what he's known for. This record right here is in the right place. This is probably one of his biggest records, and it's got a lot of great, really cool songs on it. The backing band is a group called The Meters, who probably deserve their own listening activity all in themselves. Their songs are a little hard to play on just acoustic guitar, but they are incredible and great. And so this record has just this really cool blend of a lot of different types of American music. When we got, the New Orleans sounds, the jazz influences, the Zydeco influences. We got some blues in there. We got some funk. We got a little bit of R&B and rock and roll. There's kind of all this stuff rolled up into one in this record. And the songs are really, really fun. I picked this for Fun Friday just because, like, honestly, if there's a time when I'm in a bad mood and I just need a little pickup, this album does it right here. This is great stuff. We're going to throw some songs there in the chat. One of them off of here is Right Place, Wrong Time. It's the first track on this album. And then we're also throwing in there a song from Princess and the Frog. I saw this movie a couple years ago and was actually like really super excited to hear the opening track as Dr. John singing it. And he's kind of, towards the end of his career, did a lot of different stuff with Disney thing. So there's actually a lot of fun Disney songs you can hear Dr. John do. But he performed the opening track for Princess and the Frog, which was written by Randy Newman, who writes a ton of great Disney songs. Talking about Dr. John, his real name was Malcolm Rebenack, and he started as a session musician in the 50s and 60s. He was a person that you would call in if you needed piano or a guitar on your thing. He would just come in and he was like a gun for hire on a lot of great songs. And then later on in the late 60s, he kind of went out on his own and developed this Dr. John persona of this really heavily influenced by his roots in New Orleans and the culture of New Orleans. A lot of this music influenced by second lines and lyrics influenced by voodoo practices and things like that. He really very quickly developed a very unique voice, both just actually in his songs and his own personal unique voice. He has one of the great voices in popular music. He became a mainstay of like Mardi Gras concerts and the New Orleans Jazz Fest and all that stuff. He became a huge proponent for New Orleans and New Orleans music and New Orleans heritage, which is important because that's the place where a lot of it starts. A lot of it starts down there. Dr. John has won 6 Grammy Awards. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2011 by singer John Legend. So maybe for the younger audience out there, if you're wondering, like, who did this guy influence? Well, if you like John Legend, John Legend lists Dr. John as a major influence right there. And he's also received an honorary doctorate of fine arts from Tulane University. So lots of great stuff there with Dr. John. Had a very long career full of incredible music. But I think this is a good place to start here. Or maybe just go watch Princess and the Frog and just hear that too. Whatever you want to do, it's your fun, fun Friday. So, we're going to move the coffee out of the place of honor and put Dr. John right there. And we are going to attempt to play some Dr. John songs here. So first we're going to do that right place, wrong time. So let's try it out here. Said the right thing, but I must use the wrong line. I've been in the right trip, but I must use the wrong call. And I was in a black place, and I'm wondering what it's good for. Yeah, I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. My head was in a bad place, but I'm having such a good time now. I've been running, trying to get hung up in my mind. Got to give myself a good talking to this time. Just need a little brain salad surgery. Got to cure my insecurity. Cause I've been in the wrong place, but it must have been the right time. And I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong song. Yeah, I've been in the wrong place, but it must have been the right time. Cause I've been in the right world, but it seems I've been slipping dodges, sneaking, creeping, hiding out in the streets. See my life shaking with every who I meet. Refried confusion is making itself clear. Wonder which way do I go? Get out of here. Cause I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. And I'd have said the right thing, but I must have had the wrong mind. And I'd have took the right road, but I must have took a wrong turn. Right move, and I made it at the wrong time, yeah, cause I've been in the road trip, but I must have used the wrong car. Yeah, I was in a good place, and I'm wondering what it's bad for, cause I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time, and I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time, yeah. So there we go. There's a little taste of a Dr. John original for you. Let's do the Disney song now, right? I'm not going to tell you he did a Disney song and then not do it, right? In the Southland, there's a city way down the river where the women are very pretty and all the men deliver. They got music, it's always playing, starting in the daytime, go all through the night. And when you hear that music playing, hear what I'm saying, it make you feel alright. Grab somebody, come on down. Bring a paintbrush, we're gonna paint the town. Honey, there's some sweetness going round. Catch it down in New Orleans. We got magic, good and bad. Make it happy, make you feel real sad. Got everything you want. Lose what you had down here in New Orleans. Hey, partner, well, don't be shy. Come on down here, give us a try. Wanna do some living before you die? We'll do it down in New Orleans. We'll do it down in New Orleans. Stanley homes and mansions. One of the sugar barons and the cotton kings. Rich people, poor people, all got a dream. Dreams do come true down in New Orleans. Dreams do come true in New Orleans. Yeah, dreams do come true in New Orleans. Yeah, there you go. So that's down in New Orleans. If you haven't seen Princess and the Frog, by the way, I highly suggest it because all the music in it is great. It's a super fun movie. All right, here, let's play some other fun songs here, since it is Fun Friday after all, and you know, we're talking about bands that I have a lot of fun playing. Might as well do a Beatles song, right? There's a little Beatles for you. Let's see here. I'm going to do another song, and then let's do a little Old McDonald, okay? I want to do a little Old McDonald's Farm. I haven't done that in a while. I'm a little rusty on my animal noises, so I want to get that back into the swing of things. So if you have animals you want to hear, throw them in the chat. I'll be watching for them while I play this song, and then we'll do Old McDonald here next. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. had Flamingo and Parrot in there. I'm gonna do my best with it. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, a melody is pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Alright. Thanks everybody for the compliments on the Fun Fun Friday shirts. I appreciate it. Alright, so without further ado, actually further ado because I have to have coffee first. Okay, let's do Old McDonald here. So, I'm seeing a Flamingo and Parrot so far there in the chat. So let's start with Parrot because I'm not entirely sure what noise a flamingo makes. Here a bully want a cracker, there a bully want a cracker, everywhere a bully want a cracker. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Alright, let's think about this here for a second. A flamingo. I'm thinking like it probably just does like a ah! Kind of thing. Which I know is kind of similar to a parrot, but a lot of birds sound alike. Donald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on that farm he had a flamingo, E-I-E-I-O, where the ah, ah, here and a ah, ah, there, here, ah, there, ah, everywhere, ah, ah. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Alright, I see frog and a lightning bug named Ray and guinea pigs. Are all good ones here. We have to get to all those here. Let's start with frog. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on that farm he had a frog, E-I-E-I-O, with a ribbit, ribbit here and a ribbit, ribbit there, here a ribbit, there a ribbit, everywhere a ribbit, ribbit. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Alright, I'm gonna do my best with this lightning bug named Ray. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had a lightning bug named Ray, E-I-E-I-O. With a blink, blink, hello, my name is Ray, here, and a blink, blink, hello, my name is Ray, there, here, a blink, blink, hello, my name is Ray, there, a blink, blink, hello, my name is Ray, everywhere, a blink, blink, hello, my name is Ray. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Alright, now guinea pigs. Okay. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a guinea pig, E-I-E-I-O. With a here and a there, here a there a everywhere a. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Alright, I want to do one of my favorites here. I know it's a little unorthodox for the person singing to be picking the animals, but I got a favorite I wanted to hear. So let's do Rooster. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a rooster, E-I-E-I-O. With a cock-a-doodle-doo here and a cock-a-doodle-doo there. Here a cock-a-doodle-doo, there a cock-a-doodle-doo. Everywhere a cock-a-doodle-doo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Let's see here, let's do one more. And of course, I say that, then we get Sasquatch. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a Sasquatch, E-I-E-I-O. With a here and a there, here a, there a, everywhere a. Hey, are you taking pictures of me? Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. All right, well, that was super fun. Let's wrap things up here. I appreciate everybody joining me for Fun Fun Friday. It's been a great time getting to play a lot of fun songs. I haven't done Old MacDonald's Farm in a long time, and I miss doing it because it's just a fun song. You get to make a whole bunch of weird noises and everything, and it's great. I hope that you'll join us again next week, Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. here on RME's Facebook page. And if you want to help support the RME and programs like Music Lab, you could visit rivermusicexperience.org/donate. Thanks, everybody. It's been a lot of fun. We can talk about the ABCs. We can learn about the 1, 2, 3s. So how about you and me having fun together? We can talk about your family. We can learn about any. You and me having fun together. It's all about you and me listening to Dr. John. Right place, wrong time. Distinctively Bonnaroo. I've been hoodooed. We're just watching Princess and the Frog. It's a fun movie with a lot of great songs. Together. Thank you, everybody. I hope you have a great holiday weekend. Stay safe and have fun with your family.
Thanks for watching. If you want to help support River Music Experience and other programs like Music Lab, visit rivermusicexperience.org